this time. Very good, Theodore. Alvin, you were a little slack. Watch it, Alvin. Alvin.
Hey fellow patriots, Merry Christmas almost. The calendar is moving forward quickly and our days left for shopping or grabbing those last minute stocking stuffers is running out. I recently heard a voice on a radio saying there's only 5 more days or 6 more days or 7 more days to get your Amazon gift buying completed. Yeah, I know. Everyone's not an Amazon fan. So, hey, I wanted to offer you some suggestions. If you're struggling with last minute things that you might want to consider for a gift. And if you want to do one in the line of preparedness for maybe a family member to break the icing a little bit, I put together a few items here that I wanted to show to you. The gifts that I'm going to show you are all under $50. So they're not enormous in price to break the bank. Actually, many of them are in the $20, $30 range. So let me show you some of these things. Actually, a few of them I have purchased as gifts for others. And of course, when we purchase a cool preparedness gift for someone else, we have to buy two, right? Because we want one to put with our own preparedness resources. So let me get started here. So this doesn't run enormously long. One of the items I ran previously in the newsletter and also on a YouTube video. These were advertised by Southern Prepper One a short period ago, and it's called Are You Ready Now for WROL, A World Without Rule of Law. And it's basically a card set with 300 cards of situation where we do on our Thursday night Zoom sessions. We do a what would you do? These are kind of along the same lines. So if you're sitting around amongst a group around the table or in your living room having hot chocolate and cookies, you can play this game or just do it basically as situational questions of what would you do. And it covers new American Civil War, economic collapse, natural man-made disasters, authoritarian government, terrorism, violence, crimes, emergency preparedness, oppressive religion, bank runs, World War III, and pandemics. And this is what they look like. And with all this gift and all the gifts that I'm going to tell you about, I'll put a link in the program description block below. If you scroll down and don't see them, click more and they will roll out on your screen. Okay, so click more and they will roll out in the screen below. So this is what they look like, and you can buy them at the link that I provide to you. Okay, again, these were promoted by Southern Prepper One, and I'm not sure if they're still promoting them now. So but these are a neat gift. Another neat gift, which I have one, is the Restube, R-E-S-T-U-B-E. I got it in the black color. This is the box. You can see it's rather small. But basically, this is a small device that you can put on your bag or around your waist. And in the situations where we talk about what if you have to walk home and it requires you to cross water and you can't, the bridge that you would normally cross is blocked off and there's threats there and you would have to walk across or swim across water. This is basically emergency inflatable. The CO2 cartridge is inside. And there's a yellow flotation device inside. You pull a cord and the CO2 fills the rest tube and make it a flotation device. You might want to have one of these that you wear around your waist and possibly put one on your backpack as well, because you definitely don't want to lose your backpack because that's where all your resources are at. Put your backpack in a trash bag to seal it up so it doesn't get wet, and you can pull it behind you. So everything is enclosed inside instructions. You can see the yellow flotation device inside, and these were, I believe this was in the $30-$35 range, but you can see the photographs on here of what it looks like. And this is called the Restube, Restube. A really good book. This is by former Special Forces professional Mike Glover, who is the founder of Fieldcraft Survival. And the book is called Prepared. This is the hardback edition. It's a very good book. And inside the book, it covers the resilient mindset, planning, situational awareness, decision point, everyday carry, mobility, homestead, and a final word from the author. But it is a really good book. I've read it in the last 30 days. You can also catch Mike Glover on YouTube. He posts several videos a day and of several videos a week, and it's all good information. You can buy this typically by the case. This emergency purified drinking water. It's 4.2 ounces. But the nice thing about this is it's distributed weight, meaning you can split it out and carry it in your pocket. So instead of toting a gallon of water in a container, you can add additional water to your carry by filling your pockets with these little pouches, and you're not fumbling around with a gallon jug. You just open a packet and you can consume it. And this is emergency purified drinking water. It's approval by the U.S. Coast Guard, and I've actually been buying these for several years, and they're made by SOS Food Lab. This gift here is really cool. It's made by Ocoopa, O-C-O-O-P-A, and they're rechargeable hand warmers. Okay, this is the size of the box they come in. It comes, there's several different ones. You can set it on three levels. And they come in a pouch that you can carry them in. You can use them as a warmer in the pouch. It comes with two hand warmers. They are magnetic. So you can have one for one hand, one for the other. You can put them together, put them in the bag, and get both hands warm. If you're warming your hands, I foresee using these also in other ways. I want to try to test them by cutting them on and carrying them in like a in the bag in a shirt pocket for body warmth, and also possibly in a sleeping bag to see if it warms the bag any. You can cut it on to three different temperatures. There's a little button here. I've already charged them. I cut it on, it goes to three, which is the high setting. On the high setting, they are charged for 2 hours. On level two, they are charged for 4 hours. And then level three, which is low, I believe is 8 hours. Okay, and I can tell you, they're extremely warm. Very, very warm. They heat up really fast. And another Patriot brother recommended these to me a couple weeks ago, and I was impressed with what he showed me, so I bought a couple sets of these, and one of the sets will be a gift. So these are Ocoopa hand warmers. Something that if you ask Miss Luci, something she'll tell you is when I'm in and around the house, I normally always have a rechargeable battery in my hand. I'm either recharging something, I'm recharging my cell phone, but I have several different ones. But these are battery packs, okay, that I bought two of these, and I think I have four of these ONN on. They're thinner ones, okay, and they give you, you can push a button and they give you how much battery you have left. These right here, they charge off of a USB cable. This other one here is made, it's a ROHS power pack. It is solar, okay. It is a solar battery pack. It has two USB ports inside it. I've actually purchased a couple of these and given them away at training classes. Ask questions at the end of the class, and folks get it right. Whoever's first, I give out one of these. This also has a small compass on the back, and it's fairly lightweight, it's pretty durable. It has a solar panel right here, and you can see right here it has how much power. This has three of five blue lights on, so it's at about 60% power. This has not been recharged, this particular one, in probably about a year, but it is a new one because I bought several of them a couple years ago to give out. It has another neat feature on it. You can see it's got a nice little light if you're like walking to your door or walking to your car, or possibly changing a tire or something. You can use this light. This would be nice to keep in your car, but it does have a carabiner or carabiner that you can use to hook it to your backpack if you wanted to. This is one of my favorite preparedness lights. This is the Luci light, L-U-C-I, and I picked these up down at my favorite prepper store, Carolina Readiness Supply in Waynesville, North Carolina. Waynesville, North Carolina. And our dear friends, Miss Jan and Mr. Bill, own and run the store. And if you have any prepper needs, prepper questions, you can give them a call if it's packing dry foods, whatever your question may be. But this light, I've got a couple of them, is awesome. It comes a little button on the bottom. It inflates. You can see, you can turn the light up. to three different levels. Then you got a strobe. And you can turn it off. And again, this is an inflatable. So it doesn't take up a lot of space. You can see here, and you can store it with these. And the solar panel to charge it is in the bottom. So that's a neat gift. These are solar lanterns and crank lanterns. And we probably have five or six of these around our house. And we keep them in windows behind curtains. And if the power goes out immediately, we know right off, aside from where we store flashlights, we can go grab one of these out of the window to use for light to check for our portable generators as we move them around where we need them on the inside. And this has a power switch in the handle here. It's got a glow, you can see, and it's got different levels of light. And these things hold power. Once charged, they hold power for a long time. The crank is here in the handle, right here. And you basically can hold it and you can crank it. Okay. So if you run the power out of it at night and need more, you can do that. This is another light. You can get these at Harbor Freight. I've shown them on previous YouTube videos. This is the 1250 lumen, okay? And you can charge it off of a USB port and so forth. But what's nice is this also has jacks in it where USB port, charge smartphones, tablets, cameras, and more. There's an advertisement in the photo right here. These come from Harbor Freight. They have all different sizes on them and they're very affordable. I bought, I think, two or three of these. When fully charged, it does have a lithium battery. When fully charged, it'll run up to 5.5 hours. And it does have a kickstand on it. So you can prop it at angles. I had one of these a few months ago. I was staying at a location when I was on the road and the power went out about 4 o'clock in the 4:30 in the morning. Actually, I was getting ready to hit the shower and I needed light and I had one of these in my backpack and I pulled it out and shined it off the mirror and it lit up the whole area so I could shave and get dressed and go start my day. So you can see how bright these are. This is in the cell packet still, and it's got a test and it shows you on the back there's a scale that shows you how much power it has. So this was recommended to me by a Patriot sister and brother down in central to eastern North Carolina, and they use these on their homestead. But these are great lights. So, a couple other items that I wanted to show you for smaller gifts is the solid fuel tabs are great to keep around, keep in your backpack. And these are heat tabs to help get a fire started, or you can cook over them a little bit. These are the silver emergency blankets that you can buy. You can buy them by the half dozen, you can buy them by the dozen. I personally use a larger, thicker one. I do keep these in my vehicle. If I drive up on an accident and it's cold out, I can grab these if I need to use to provide heat to injured quickly. Emergency rain ponchos as well. These are basically one use. You can use them more, but one use again if you drive up on accidents. This little device right here, I have a couple of these. They're called EDC Outdoor. What's nice about them, they're waterproof. They come apart and they're cylinders. And you can basically put medicine in them. You can put a fishing line, a hook, and so forth in them. You can put whatever you want in. You can put actually a small survival kit down inside of one of these, and then you can hide it, or you can hook it to something. You could even wear it around a chain and drop it down inside your shirt if you're going through a high threat area and you don't want, there's a chance you will lose your backpack. You would still have some survival tools within left if they take everything that you have. Okay. This item here, these are about $35-38. And this is called the Wonder Bible, and it runs on batteries, and you can also USB charge it. I had actually bought this from my dad several years ago, and when he passed on, I re-inherited it back. But it basically has the Old Testament and the New Testament on it. And oftentimes in the mornings, early when I'm working, I'll put a headphone jack in, and I can do Bible study. It's audio, it reads the Bible, and it's got the chapter codes listed on the back for you. And this is a neat little study tool. So something that you can consider. And this is something that I keep around. You can find these anywhere. Walmart, most stores. And that is, as we're transitioning through life, and people handle stress in different ways. And two of the things that I keep close to me at my desk, and sometimes when I take them on the road when I'm driving, and that is the gripper for stress release and exercise, and also a stress ball, okay? And you can just sit and roll it around in your hand, and you can squeeze it, okay? Our physical makeup is different. I have arthritis in both hands. It's very hard to hold a screwdriver and turn it and things like that. I blame it on 20 years of polishing my boots, holding cotton balls, doing this for all the years and days of polishing my boots daily in the military. So I tried to exercise my hands and my fingers as much as I can, but these are very handy. And the last item that I have for you is actually, most of you probably have by now, is the Hope for Survival Bundle. It's a $10 savings. All the proceeds after print costs goes to charity. And we're happy that in the 5 years of Hope for Survival, we have donated right at $5,000 total, most of it to food bank for feeding folks in need of food. But this is book one, book two, and the Hope for Survival. We call it the Hope for Survival football stick, but it's basically the Hope for Survival waterproof memory stick. And they come loaded already with, we put a digital filing cabinet. So you basically just have to load your important papers, deeds, titles, diplomas, photographs, things of that nature on here. So if you have to run out of your home in the middle of the night, if you can't get your box of memorables and important papers, if you have everything stored on one of these in a fire safe or outside your home, you can keep it in your car, locked up while you're transiting with you. I wouldn't leave it in there unattended unless you password protect it. But the bundle is $50. It comes with book one, book two, the mindset, and the memory stick. And you can get these at our website at hopeforsurvival.com. Anyway, I hope one or so of these suggestions helps you out. And hopefully you have a very blessed and healthy Christmas season, whether you're with family, friends, or I know some folks are alone. Just remember, if it's kind of depressing that you're alone, just remember the main reason for the season. All right, and the blessing in itself, okay? And we truly are blessed people. Times are changing, indeed. It's getting harder and harder to survive on set incomes. We just gotta learn to do things smarter and bond together as communities to help one another out, okay? But take care, and thank you all for a good 2023. And I'm proud of you for all your accomplishments and the things that you share that you are doing day to day, week to week, whether it's greenhouses, adding animals, making your own cough syrups, water projects, and folks who are just living the dream, the homestead life. It's hard work. It's not easy. It's not for everyone, but we can learn from them. They offer a lot to us to learn from them. So just look back over 2023 and pat yourself on the back for any steps you've taken to be more self-reliant. And we don't know what 2024 holds, but I hope that every one of you who are watching this, I hope that you're in a better position going into the new year than you were going into 2023. So keep on preparing whatever steps you need, building plans. It's going to pay off for you down the road. So till next time, stay blessed, stay healthy, keep your head on a swivel, and Merry Christmas to you. Bravo Echo out.